Show it. All right. So let's see. I don't even know who's on our list here. Oh, not these guys. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. No. Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so. Look at these guys. Lock the door is right. Lock the door is right. First of all, I'm digging.
You never know what's going to sneak in the back, right?
I'm digging the attire. I can't say enough about the attire.
Dude, it's like the coolest shirt. I love it. I'm really, really into it. Yeah.
Hank and Tommy are wearing the brand new Stanford Musicians Group t-shirts. Yeah. They seem to fit well. They're soft.
Is that what this is?
We didn't tell him what he was wearing.
Yeah. Well, Hank, you.
We told us stupid t-shirt.
Yeah. I sold it to Hank. I thought the price was a little high. I said, "Hey, dude, $60 is a bargain. You should be happy."
There are folks that are willing to pay that minimally that much for that shirt. Well, you know, first of all, thanks for joining me again. This has been a fun ride. You guys have been with us the entire time, and now this show is. Turned into something a little bit different than it was, not totally different, but just a little bit, as you evidenced by little snippets with, you know, the pop-ins that we're going to do. But I know you've got a couple of videos for us tonight. We're going to play, you know, since we have Dave, who he's here. Where is Dave? Dave is always.
We just talked to him. He said he should be here somewhere.
Well, no, he's here. He's, you know, he's typically, you know, he's a very animated guy.
It's hard to
corral him into, you know. So Dave, what we're gonna do now, because you are actually it was almost the Dave Platt show this evening, because you had so many different video submissions, or you were part of so many different videos. So we're gonna actually play a video with featuring Tommy, Hank, and it's Tommy, Hank. Yes. No, I'm sorry. No, I'm completely screwed up. I said it backwards. We're going to start with the alt. No, we're going to start. I got it now. Okay. We're going to start. And I'm not even, by the way, I am not drinking. This is water.
This is fresh water we're drinking, but we can get to that later. Yeah.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to play the alt ID. This does feature Dennis. It features Tommy, Hank, and then Joey Lane back there on guitar. You're doing a song that I don't necessarily see many bands do. So tell us why you're doing this song. Why are you doing this song? No, I'm just kidding. Tell me why prompted you to, why not? Right.
I don't know the answer to that.
I said this is a cool song. Let's do this.
Yeah. All right.
I used to play this a long time ago in another band. So
yeah.
I forced these guys to do it.
Yeah. By the way, Dennis, if you can stand to your right a little bit, just one step to your right there. Now the other way. Keep going. Oh yeah, that's better. There you go. Now we can see him. All right, so this is Kryptonite.
I can't do this long.
This is Kryptonite by, is it Three Doors Down? Is that who does this?
Three Doors Down.
Okay, here we go. And again, here we go. Alt ID. Here we go.
All right, man. If I go crazy now, will you still call me Superman? If I'm a diamond, girl, will you still be holding my hand? I'll keep you by myself, my superhuman, my kryptonite. Yeah! If I go crazy now, will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman body.
That was awesome. I dug it. Hey, that was great to see Christopher Reeves Superman, the only one that counts, really.
Yeah.
You guys,
exactly.
You
know,
we get that a lot.
He used to, real quick fun fact, he used to live about a mile from my house, Christopher Reeves.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
crazy.
Yeah. Anyway, it just brought the whole show down.
He died. Here's my Mike Walton.
Why? I'm sorry. All right. So the next one is featuring Dave, Super Dave.
Yeah, Super Dave.
Super Dave, yeah.
Save, Dave, unmute your mic. Unmute it.
There you go.
Dave, where's Sherry tonight? Where's your evil cohort?
She retired a little early tonight.
Okay.
That's why I have to keep doing Sherry.
Right, tell her we miss her.
Will do.
Yeah. Okay, she right. like. Unlike the rest of us, she's working hard, right, Dave?
Absolutely.
Some people have to work for a living.
Well, geez, you know, we're just, I don't know what we're doing. But all right, so we are, go ahead and play this. This does not feature Dennis, nor does it feature Joey. So you guys can step out of the frame, folks.
Oh, God. Oh,
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. This is one of my all-time favorite songs. I'm very impressed that you guys did this. So this is, I'm going to say, it's essentially Tommy, Hank, and Dave doing the Police, Every Breath You Take. And by the way, I presume you guys
submitted that? I didn't even know he was going to do that.
Oh, that's okay.
We're back.
Who submitted that? I didn't.
Somebody submitted it.
Cool.
Do I have it? Did I download the wrong one?
That was in the folder. I guess I blew it. I'm going to put background harmonies and stuff. No, but play it. It's fine. It's great. It's fun.
Well, I like it.
No, it's fun because I actually put the real video in. Remember when MTV first came
through? Yes.
I was having fun and I was like kind of doing what Sting was doing and it's yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure we have licensing arrangements that'll allow us to play this. So
okay,
let's go ahead.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and play.
Okay.
All right. It's good though. It's good.
I promise. Wasn't ready. It's gonna be so great.
The trackers will let you catch this.
Here we go.
Every breath you
Every game you play, every night you stay, I'll be watching.
Yeah. Hey, Hank, I love that you're playing that off time on the cymbal there. I dug that. That was a nice little on your ride cymbal there.
That was good.
Yeah, hey, well, listen, if that wasn't intended to be shown, you know, you could have fooled me because it was a nice job. No doubt.
Thanks. I mixed that one up myself. Usually I got Dennis mixes stuff, and of course, you know, Dave mixes a lot of stuff, so it was kind of fun to actually go down and try it myself. It was great.
I think we were all going to redo our parts on that. I was sitting on the squeakiest drum throne ever. The squeak kept coming through. Like, that wasn't even close to being ready.
All right. Well, no, like, note to self, Tommy, right? Don't put anything in the folder you don't want aired.
Because
those type of things happen. I could have sworn you wanted me. Yeah. All right. Well, listen. Regardless, if you guys want to show it again some other time with Reed, you know, it'll be our pleasure to show it.
Hey, and we're watching you.
Yeah, you are watching.
I will say this.
That song is. I mean, look, Sting's an amazing.
He's incredible.
Singer. Obviously, he's a great songwriter, but you know, not a lot of folks can hit that high note. He had trouble hitting that high note. So, Tommy, kudos to you, man.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, he's like a musician, wonderful bass player, wonderful singer, wonderful performer. He was like awesome. Some of the stuff he does is just so off the hook great, you know,
absolutely
really wonderful. Well, and I remember when MTV hit the area, that was like one of the first big videos that they were playing and everything. I remember.
Oh, sure, sure.
Yeah, it was crazy.
1984.
Yeah. Oh, wow, that's great. Yeah.
Yep. All right, guys. As always, we're going to say goodbye to Alternate Universe ID. That is left to right. That's Tommy, Hank, Dennis, and Joey. Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much, you guys are ahead, man. Thank you, buddy. You're the best.
All right, take care, bud. Yeah. All right, guys.
Yeah.
Awesome. Hollywood. I love that. Love those t-shirts. Love
Hollywood.
Those t-shirts.
Yeah, Hollywood.
Oh man, they are loud. No. Dave, how you doing?
Good. How are you doing?